and it's a no on the cape.
I think it's cool.
Take that off. It's disrespectful. Spider-Man doesn't wear a cape.
So how do we retrace Peter's steps?
That's a good question. What would I do if I were me? Got it. Step one, I infiltrate the lab. Two, find the head scientist's computer.
That lady with the bike is the head scientist. I saw her in this documentary at school.
Cool. Step three, I re-examine my personal biases. Step four, I hack the computer.
It's not technically hacking, it's kind of.
Hold on, I just lost my train of thought. Step five, download the important stuff. I'll know it when I see it. And step six, I grab a bagel from the cafeteria and run.
So what am I doing?
Step seven, you stay here. Your lookout, very important.
Look, man, you gotta teach me how to do Spider-Man stuff, or I'm not gonna be able to help.
All right. Ugh. Watch and learn, kid. I'll quiz you later.
Why did I get stuck with a janky old broke hobo Spider-Man?